You wanna read a book? I got a good book for you. You wanna read it? Check it out. It's your mama a llama.
Prepare for launch in 3, 2,
check it out.
White feathers and wings. I don't think a llama has all of those things. Oh, I said you don't need to go on. I think that your mama must be a swan.
Yeah, yeah.
You don't need to go on.
Yeah, yeah.
She must be a swan.
Yeah, yeah.
You don't need to go on.
Yeah.
Mama.
Is your mama a llama? I asked her friend Jane. No, she is not. Jane politely explained. She grazes on grass and she likes to say moo. I don't think that is what a llama would do. Oh, I said now. I think that your mama must be a cow.
Yeah, yeah.
I understand it now.
Yeah, yeah.
I think she's a cow.
Yeah, yeah.
I understand it now.
Yeah.
Is your mama a llama? I asked my friend Clyde. No, she is not, is how Clyde replied. She got flippers and whiskers and eats fish all day. I do not think llamas act quite in that way. Oh, I said I'm beginning to feel that your mama must really be like a seal.
Yeah, yeah.
That she must be a seal.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm beginning to feel.
Yeah.
Is your mama a llama? I asked my friend. No, she is not, is how Rhonda respond. That she got big hind legs and a pocket for me. So I don't think a llama is what she could be. Oh, I said that is certainly true. I think that your mama is a kangaroo.
Yeah, yeah.
That's certainly true.
Yeah, yeah.
That she's a kangaroo.
Yeah, yeah.
That's certainly true.
Yeah.
Is your mama a llama? I asked her friend Lynn. Oh Lord, don't be silly, Lynn said with a grin. She's got big ears, long lashes and fur, and you of all people should know about her. Our mamas belong to the same herd, and you know all about llamas, cause you are one too.
Yeah, yeah.
My mama is a llama.
Yeah, yeah.
I said to my friend,
yeah, yeah.
My mama is a llama, yeah. And this is